The pound has been in a clear uptrend over the past several months, and the market has traded up to a fresh post-EU referendum high up in the 143.50 area. But while the market is trending higher, it's in the process of correcting, and there's room for a deeper setback to challenge some rising channel support in the 136 area before we see that next meaningful higher low and bullish resumption.